Hi, I'm Julian Wright from the Advocate newspaper. In this week's edition, a Lancelin man heads to Antarctica for up to a year to work, and a temporary fence in Ellenbrook seems to have deterred antisocial behaviour in Louisa Grove. For these stories and more, check out this week's edition of the Advocate newspaper.